guys, in this video I will show you how to download open source image editor GIMP software. It's a GNU image manipulation program. It's a well and good animation image editor. And go to the Google, search it GIMP, and go to the download folder. Click on that download folder and scroll down. Okay, you will find the current stable version. You have two versions, download via torrent or else directly. I will choose download GIMP software. It's a 2.1024 version. It will be supported to Windows 7 or over, and also it will be support for Mac also in Linux. Okay, so in this video you can download older version if you want. Sometimes it will be supported to older version of your Windows, but it will be supported to your 32-bit and 64-bit, and also it will be available in all languages. So more than 10 to 20 languages are there. Okay, click on that directly. It will be load to the your Chrome. Okay, click on OK. If you want to English, next install, directly give the install. And wait for some time. It will take 3 to 4 minutes, and it will be connected to the all plugins. Basically, we are using nowadays, early days, Photoshop. Okay, so now this is a better for the Photoshop. You can edit images. You can create a wedding cards. Okay, you can create a background images. You can convert a color image into prominence. Okay, finish. Go to the direct box. Okay, so click on that search box, GIMP. Okay, some people open the software. It's a 2.10. okay, this is actually a canvas of your GIMP software. Okay, how some different types of settings are there here. Okay, just click on that. Okay, different types of settings for GIMP software. And next video I will show how to create an image and editor. Okay.